Hi guys, this is Divyan Gogoi. In this video, I'll discuss about crude oil, and this is crude oil daily chart. So now you can see in the crude oil, price just dropped down. You can see from level of yesterday high point around almost 4 near to 4.5, right? So drop down toward 4.20, right? That is drop down. Price just dropped down, and you can see here was resistance earlier. Multiple tested to break this level, support, resistance, and the resistance, right? Somewhere here also resistance, and you can see after breaking this level due to fundamental event, so price break this level and create new high 4.552, and the price drop down. Which was a resistance now become a support. Right. So this is a daily. We have seen right now the price is running above this supporting line. And you can see yesterday the price was creating here. You can say this is a long bullish candle, right? This is long bullish candle. After that, we have seen an inside bar out there. So this is called inside bar. This is small one. And you can, if you calculate both candle here, we have seen a engulfing pattern, right? Engulfing pattern, this is called, and this is a small candle engulfed by this large bearish candle. So they are confirming this is a sell signal, but I'm not interested to sell anymore, but price just fall down from this area. Now question is that where is our trading strategies today? So again, I want to tell you that I never gonna take sell position, because right now they form a this one doji pattern, and the price is running above this moving ever above this support around 4165, and I'm looking for a buy opportunity in this area, right? So now I can see moving average 20 are forming a strong support out there. That means moving average 20 are following from this area, and I'm looking for a buy signal above this moving average, right? If I seen any buy opportunities, so I definitely I'll enter for the buy. And suppose if you wanna enter for the buy, okay. Another one thing I wanna say you that I make a money management calculator, right? So they are automatically detecting what is the percentage, what is the approximately profit and loss. So everything are detecting. So I'll show you, right? So now you can see. So let me show you how it should work exactly. So suppose we have seen here price, and we have seen 50 point below their supporting line are there. So now you can see this is my money management calculator. You can see like money management calculator, right? I create. So I'll teach you how to use that one, because yesterday I was a little more busy to create this one. So especially I'm creating for you. Most of the people are asking me how to calculate the money management. So right now here we have seen some underline. So it is that means what's script you wanna calculate, like right now crude oil mini. So I am giving everything the pips, mini is 10, and crude oil large is 100. So you just put your current price here. So what is your entry point? And here it's showing what is the percentage you want to take air risk per trade, right? Here it's showing. Suppose I want to take 2%, and here you just put what is your total capital, and what is your SL, right? And the pips below, if you wanna calculate mini, so you keep it 10, it's okay. And if you wanna calculate large, like normal crude oil, so you must put here 100, right? So no need to change other this thing, automatically they will calculate, and I'll tell you how it should work, how to do money management by using this calculator, right? Now let's see, here it's showing price 4422, right? Suppose I'm, for example, if you want to enter for the buy, what is our SL? SL is just here, we have seen, you just calculate what is the SL point are there. So let me show you. Suppose SL point is 50. So just you change there, current price is 4222, right? And suppose if you want to take 3% risk per trade, you just change it to 3. And suppose if you have 1 lakh, so whatever you have, so put here 50,000, 1 lakh, 10 lakhs, whatever you have. And we have seen our SL is showing 50. So I just changed the 50 and I want to calculate normal, mini. So it is showing 10, that is why, right? So let's check it now. If you want to take trading ratio 1:1, then it is showing your target. You can see your first target will be 4272. That means here will be 4272. Let me show you. First target 4272. Here exactly it is showing 4272. Here you can see in this area, this is our first target. That means your trading ratio is 1:1, right? So next you can see trading ratio 1:1.5, like more than 1:1. It is showing 4297, your target. The target 4297 here. Next target here we have seen. And the third, we can see if you wanna take 1:2 trading ratio, it is 4322. And here you can see 4322 here, right? Exactly here, that is our next third target. And SL will be fixed. Now we can see SL fixed. Here SL is showing fixed where 4172. Your SL will be here 4272. Sorry, not, I don't think so. 4272, 4172, 4172, 4172. SL is showing here SL, right? 50 point below from this area. So now see, and last they are showing approximate profit. Approximate profit is showing if you follow 1:1, that means 3000 profit, right? Taking 3% risk. And if you wanna take here 1:1.5, and profit is showing 3300, and 1:2, which is showing 6000 profit, and your approximate loss, they are calculating 3000 is fixed because you are taking 3% risk, right? Entire your amount. So it is very easy to calculate, no need to watch again and again in your chart. So you just, once you put your entry point, automatically they will calculate everything, where is your SL, where is your target, right? That is, so I'll create a video regarding this software, right? So now we can see, we have seen there is a resistance, a supporting line. So we are expecting some buy opportunity are there. Definitely, if we find some buy entry, so definitely we'll go for buy above this area. Now let's check it in a small time frame. Now, have you seen this one moving average 200 are there here in a 15 minute? Price just dropped down, and here was our candlestick pattern and broke this area. So here was sell entry, but suddenly they broke this level. So there, I think, very difficult to catch this opportunity. If you place sell order, automatically they will trigger, right? So after that, we have seen above this supporting line a doji pattern, and after that follow a bullish candle. So that was a buy opportunity. And again, you can see here we have seen this is a hammer pattern, right? So that is why I told, if they break this level of 4268, if they break this level, so we can go for buy above this area, right? So suppose let me show you in our calculator. Suppose if they break this level, so it will our entry point. So where is our entry point? 4268 our entry point, and our SL. So suppose you wanna place your SL just below here, below this previous point. Here you can showing 1 rupees almost 1 rupees, right? 1 rupees is showing SL. So suppose if you have seen too long, right? Too long SL. So once you place here by taking 3% risk, what is our entry point? 4268. So let me use 4268 and 3%. SL is too long, right? SL is showing 100. Sorry, 1. Yeah, it will be 100, right? 100 point are showing. So now it is showing number of lot. That means we can buy 3 lot only, right? 3 lot is indicated. It's just showing 3 lot according to the money management. And target will be showing here like 1:2. Or if you want to follow here 1:2, then 4168 our target. That means 4468, right? 4468 here. Target is showing here, right? That is what is that? That is called our 1:2 target, right? So suppose if you wanna this calculator, so you just subscribe my another YouTube channel. So you leave a comment there, and you want this calculator, so definitely I will provide you. And you just go to this description page, and you will find my YouTube channel. So thanks for watching.